We are just minutes away from when SpaceX attempts to launch a NASA planetary defense mission from Vandenberg Air Force Base along the Central Coast. Our Phil Blauer is monitoring the event, and he joins us now with the latest. It's intentional, Phil. They're sending it out there.
Yeah, and it's going to happen in just about a minute or so from now. Hopefully everything is going well. Let's go ahead and take a close-up look. This is the spacecraft on the launch pad at Vandenberg. The official name for this mission is called DART. It's the Double Asteroid Redirection Test. It's going to intentionally crash a spacecraft into an asteroid to determine if such an effort can change the asteroid's course. The idea to test the technology to see if it could redirect perhaps a future asteroid that might be on a collision course with Earth. We're coming up to it in a second here, Maria. Of course, they're going to be targeting an asteroid called Didymos, and if all goes plans, the spacecraft will slam into it at a speed of 14,700 miles an hour in September. That's the plan. By the way, Didymos poses no threat to Earth. It's being targeted solely as a test mission of this redirection technology. So the planned impact, Maria, will happen at an estimated 6.8 million miles from Earth, and that's why it's going to take so long to get there. Now, to date, no known asteroid larger than 140 meters poses a risk to Earth over the next century, although experts say that less than half of these asteroids have been discovered as of this past October. Okay. There was one that actually passed through. So let's listen. Here's the countdown.
Five, four, three, two, one, zero. Mission. Liftoff. Falcon 9 with the DART mission. On the way for humanity's first ever planetary defense test mission.
Vehicles pitching downrange.
And there it is. Look at that, Phil. It'll travel millions of miles out of the solar system to smash into an asteroid, obviously intentional, Phil, but there it is. We just watched it live.
Yeah, and Maria, we may see another image. There you go, right on cue, coming up. This could be seen really all around Southern California, mostly along the Central Coast, where Vandenberg is. But when they've had these nighttime launches before, they're very spectacular. They could be seen for over 100 miles for sure. But look at that, just a beautiful sight of that thing on the way to space. And, you know, congratulations to all the people who are in charge of this mission, Maria.
That's right. Obviously, a little bit of a practice run just to see if we can do it. Double asteroid redirection test or DART.
Yep, we'll find out in September if it's a success. We'll have to wait and see, but unfortunately we have to wait until next year.
There you go, and you watched it live right here. Fox 5 will be right back after this. Stay with us.